Hello everyone. Recently I taught my YouTube friend Miss Mag 822 how to make a 4x4 magic square for any number. Now I didn't give away all my tricks. I'm going to go one better now and I'm going to make a 5x5 magic square. Now you can see Miss Mag's video tutorial in the link in the description. Now in that video tutorial he chose the number 45, so let's do the same here, and I'm going to fill in these numbers. The problem with the 4x4 magic square trick is that the magic square can tend to look a little unbalanced, and if you do it for any number it does tend to lose some of its magic. For example, not all the cross diagonals add up to the required magic number. I've been doing this pub in tricks for years and it always goes very well. It's very impressive if you can create one of these things out of thin air. But this should do it. No, that doesn't quite work, but maybe if I do this, then in that case, this row adds up to 45, and 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 this row adds up to 45. This column adds up to 45, and this column, and this column, and this column, and this column. The diagonal adds up to 45, and the other diagonal adds up to 45. Not only that, but the cross diagonals, which might be these two numbers plus these three numbers here, they add up to 45. Or these four numbers and this number here, they add up to 45. But not just that. This plus adds up to 45. And this plus here, the plus in the middle, adds up to 45. This plus adds up to 45. But not only that, this cross adds up to 45. And here, and here, and here. Not only that, but the large cross in the middle, which are the 4 points and the center, add up to 45. And the large cross going through the magic square adds up to 45. But not only that, if I wrap the top edge and I connect it to the bottom edge and I make a tube and then I turn that tube around and make it into a donut shape, there will be even more pluses and crosses that add up to 45. In fact, there are over 1,000 ways to pick five numbers that add up to 45, and this uses the numbers minus 3 to 21 consecutively without repeats. Now how do you like them apples? Now to show you that this wasn't just a fluke, let's try and do one at random. Edit point right now. To create my number at random, I'm going to use a pack of cards which are mixed up and I'm going to shuffle them up some more. Now if I, let's see what we get. We've got 6. And we've got 8. Okay, so 68 is going to be our number. Let's do it. In that case, we're going to put our numbers in now. Again, this is completely at random. It was 68. I'll write that down. I can't promise this will work. But if you can create one of these things, it's quite impressive. I'll keep going. I'll try and do this as quickly as I possibly can. That's an 8 there. Keep going. A few more left. Down there. Nearly there. And what is left? That one. There. And finish it off. Okay. And that did it. That's a 5x5 magic square for 68 with thousands of ways to add up to the magic number. Okay, that's all for now. And if you have been, thanks for watching.